Morning. Nearly $250 million was waged on sports in Iowa last month, March. That's according to the Iowa Racing and Gaming Commission. Experts say Iowa State Sweet 16 runs on the men's and women's side and Iowa's tournament berths helped boost the amount of bets placed. The amount of money wagered jumped more than 8% from February. State and local governments brought in nearly $1 million in tax money just last month alone.